Uswatul Muslimah presents Storytime Seerah series. Building the Holy Kaaba. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The Holy Kaaba is the house of Allah Ta'ala in the world, just like every masjid in the world is also the house of Allah Ta'ala. However, from all the houses of Allah Ta'ala in the world, the Holy Kaaba is the first house of Allah Ta'ala to be built. That is why it is very, very old. The Holy Kaaba is also the most special house of Allah Ta'ala. From the time when Allah Ta'ala created the world until today, the Holy Kaaba has been built 5 times. The Holy Kaaba was first built by Nabi Adam alayhi salam. After Nabi Adam alayhi salam came to the earth, Allah Ta'ala sent the angel Jibril alayhi salam to tell Nabi Adam alayhi salam that he must build a house of Allah Ta'ala in the world so that people can come there and worship Allah Ta'ala. That was when Nabi Adam alayhi salam built the Holy Kaaba. When Nabi Adam alayhi salam finished building the Kaaba, he walked around it and made tawaf, and he was the first person in the world to make tawaf. Many, many years later, in the time of Nabi Nuh alayhi salam, Allah Ta'ala sent a huge flood that destroyed all the naughty, bad and evil people. Because the water of the flood was so much, it also destroyed the Holy Kaaba. That is why Allah Ta'ala later on told Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam to rebuild the Holy Kaaba. Allah Ta'ala sent Jibril alayhi salam to show him the place of the Holy Kaaba. And thereafter, Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam built it, while his son Nabi Ismail alayhi salam was helping him. This was the second time that the Holy Kaaba was built. The third time the Holy Kaaba was built was during the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, but before he became the Nabi of Allah Ta'ala. The fourth time the Holy Kaaba was built was during the time of the great Sahabi, Sayyiduna Abdullah bin Zubayr radiallahu anhuma. The fifth and last time that it was built was during the time of Hajjaj bin Yusuf. Insha'Allah, we will next talk about the building of the Holy Kaaba in the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The end.